Okay, for this assignment, we are going to Sarang Art Hub to make an interview about that place. So, let's go!
Hi guys! Okay, today we are at Pasar Malam Tanjung Malay, and behind me is the Sarang Art Hub. Okay, the reason I'm being here is because there is a group assignment that I need to do for BIU. And this is my teammate. That is Ayeng. Say hi, Ayeng.
Hi, my name is Ayeng.
Fahmi.
Hi, I'm so tired. You know?
Elfie.
Hello.
And I have one more teammate that is on the way here, Janet. I will make an introduction about her later, okay? Okay, look who's here. This is the last teammate, Janet.
Hello, I'm Janet.
So now we can start our assignment. Now.
Now, we will start the interview session.
Assalamualaikum and a very good evening. So, today here I'm with Mr.
Amin Khalid.
Mr. Amin Khalid, one of the son of the owner of this Sarang Art Hub. So, today we are here to record a video just related to our assignment about a documentary about an interesting place around Tanjung Malik. So, Sheikh Amin, I have a few questions for you. When did your father started this business?
You can start business dari tahun 2015. Masa 15 lah. So dia punya 2014 dia punya prep up lah. Dia punya meeting semua dengan cari kerja semua di kita. Tapi start juga 2015.
So it's officially open on 2015.
Ah, 2016.
So 2016,
yeah,
officially open. So the among those 2 years of 2014 and 15 is the preparation for this store.
Yeah.
Okay. I noticed there are a lot of movie posters and artwork around this restaurant.
Mm-hmm.
So, how did you find the artist to do it? Did you hire them or?
Hire lah, tapi semuanya member. Semuanya kawan-kawan yang tolong lukis kan. So dia orang willing to draw the wall. So we saja dia cat putih bangunan untuk sebagai canvas. Sebagai pelukis datang untuk lukis lah, itu je lah. Itu jual kat cafe ni. Bukan saya saja.
Okay, that's all for me. Next question is from Janet.
Okay, next question. Okay, how do you market your business and which marketing do you feel the best?
Online lah, online marketing lah. Online, Facebook, Instagram. Then people lah, orang lah, customer lah. Mereka akan ni, kalau mereka sekali datang, mereka akan cakap dengan kawan. So, macam tu lah cara marketing tu lah.
That's all for me.
Okay,
alright, good evening.
Ah, evening.
For the next question, I would like to ask, what sort of food and drink do you sell?
Kita ada Western and Eastern. Tak ada Melayu dengan orang putih lah orang kata. So Melayu nak goreng-goreng. Kalau orang putih Western lah. And pasta sikit. Like spaghetti olio, bolognese. Kalau Western ada chicken chop, cheesy chicken chop, lamb chop. Dia tu ada lamb gulas. Lamb gulas tu rasanya Perancis ni, Perancis. And also traditional Melayu punya makanan lempeng.
Lempeng
apa? Pancake lah, orang putih
kata. Okay. For the next question, what is the biggest challenge and how do you overcome the problem?
Challenge.
Challenge.
Challenge tu macam-macam lah. Kadang business tau lah kan, turun naik kan. Kadang hari biasa tak ada orang, macam hari ni Sabtu ada orang. Tapi kita ngadap je lah dengan secara redor. Itu. Tapi rezeki kan Allah, rezeki Tuhan bagi, tak tentu kan. So, adab je lah. Challenge tu ada.
That's all from me.
Okay, my question is about the performance. Especially the music, do you do this up have the permanent band or do you hire some from the other place?
Kebanyakannya band campur, tak ada permanent. Semua ada yang rela hati yang datang ke sini. Semua yang kawan-kawan, ada yang daripada campur. Semua ada yang daripada polis, daripada askar, ada yang rumah di grab ke. Lagi seorang ada yang staff kecil ke, lecturer-lecturer sini. Isu. Orang datang sini, just go jam. Go and be fun.
Do they play every night or every weekend?
So that is the questionnaire session from our group. Thank you, Mr. Amin, for agreeing to do this short interview with us.
Alright.
Thank you, and I hope you do well in the business.
Thank you,
in the future.
Thank you so much.
Welcome.
Bye. That's all for the interview session.
Hello, this is some of achievement that Mamat Khalid gained. For example, he get the anugerah from Pelancongan Negeri Perak. And then this is the latest achievement that he get. Is anugerah screen then on 2019. Okay, let's go to the other place.
Alright guys, now we are inside Sarang Hub, and as you can see around me, there are a lot of movies, posters and CD covers that have been collected by these owners of this place. So, what I like the most about this part of this place is there are a lot of movies, actually good movies of Malays movies that actually has qualities over the years. And as you can see here, this is one of the best. XX3. I like it because it's about an unusual phenomenon and it occurs in Malaysia. Not many movie in Malaysia does that nowadays. And what about you, Ayeng? What movie do you like?
Most movie that I like is Isabella. Okay, you can see the main actor is Amy Sash. Okay, he is the famous singer. At that time, he has some band, and the band is so famous and everyone like it. Okay, you can see all the movie start from 1990 until now. Okay, you can see all in that year there's many movies that have been directed by Mamat Khalid. Okay.
So what do you think about this place?
Okay, what I think, let's see. You can see all this is movie from Mamat Khalid. This is all what is he, not actor, just what?
Director.
Director, yeah, director. Thank you. Okay, you can see this movie. This movie is 1990 to 1999, right? This what I say. Me, Fadulahi. Okay, you can see this. Awi lagi. So many awi in this room because in 1990 to 1999, awi is the professional actor. You can turn this part. Okay, you see 2004 until 2008, this movie was famous, you know, like Cicak Man, Tentang Bulan, Buntiana, Arus Sunda Malam, and you can see all movie until
Well, as you can see here, we have also artwork. Hey guys, what are you guys doing?
Can we looking about that artwork? It seems so familiar.
Okay, I think I know.
Okay, who is it?
I think
our lecturer.
Yeah, no. What lecturer?
Who is it? Then no.
The professor Madia.
Right, Dr. Zahuri.
Dr. Zahuri.
Yes. He is also my lecturer, you know.
Yeah. Yes. I don't know.
I was in India, his painting class this time.
Hey, same.
Yes. Hey, we are the same class.
Yeah. Oh yes. How can I forget?
Okay, about the artwork. Do you understand what? About the artwork. Do you understand about the artwork? What happened? I know something.
We're talking about this artwork.
Can you explain a little bit about what you understand? Artwork? I don't know. Joe, do you understand? Do you know?
For me, it looks like someone is suffering. And that one looks like a traffic light or some sort.
It is very difficult to know what is the meaning because
yes,
the artwork is abstract.
Yep.
So, our job is done now. It's time to go back.
Okay, hi. Okay, we just interviewed the manager. We have looked the inside. Okay, from my conclusion about this place is so beautiful and it has all Mamat Khalid artwork that he have been direct. He is the what we call the famous director in Malaysia. Okay, about this restaurant, the food is very delicious. Okay, everyone, I think everyone can come to the restaurant and have their food because their view is so nice. Okay, that's all for me. Thank you.
Okay guys, hi. As you can see, it is another day. So I'm going to make a few comments about our videos. So, about this place, Sarang Art Hub. For me, it's quite attractive and it's good. It is a good place.
to spend time with friends and our families. And I would recommend going to this place because you can enjoy so many type of artwork. There is abstract artwork, and there is also murals artwork. As you can see, art is consists of many type of arts in there. And also, the owner is one of the best director in Malaysia. That's what I like about it. And the owner is very humble, and the food is also good. I can vouch for that and guarantee it. So, for the local, yes, I am recommending this place to you, guys, to try it out at least once in your life. And they also have, what do you call it, the instruments that they can give to the customers to play with it. So come here and enjoy the food and enjoy the feelings, and you can also enjoy the arts. Okay, that's all for me. Thank you.
Hello everyone. Today I'm here at Art Hub, and I want to talk about this restaurant. This is the good place where you can eat while you can enjoy the art and the music. Those who haven't come here, just come and enjoy yourself. There's a lot of food you can eat, which is, well, Western food, local dish. So come here, bring your friends, bring your family, and enjoy. Oh, it's going to rain. Bye.
Hello, my name is Jerry Paya. During the interview sessions, I have asked questions to Mr. Amin, which is how they're marketing their business and which marketing that they feel the best. So he said that online marketing is the best choice to improve their business because it is very easy. In conclusion, Salam Art Hub was extremely interesting and unique restaurants. This is because there are many painting and unique stuff which are used as decorations. I was very impressed with this restaurant, which is more on appreciating the values of art. If you want to visit these unique restaurants, let's come to visit Salam Art Hub that is located at Tanjung Mani. Thank you.
Okay, how about the video? Okay, so fun, right? Funny. Okay, today I want to include about this video. And as we know, the manager from Art Sarang Art Hub is very friendly and so humble. And to other guys, if want to eat kampung food, western food, or anything about food, you can come to Sarang Art Food because they can serve you many food like kampung, like western, like everything about food. And I hope you guys can come to Sarang Art Hub and enjoy this food. Yeah.
Hey, Tommy.
Hey, hello. Where are you from?
Sorry, salah. Saya kata. Hey, what are you guys doing?
Hi. Hey, Janet.
Yeah.
What are you? What are you looking at?
I'm looking for my lecturer's artwork.
Oh.
You know what is his name?
I don't know.